Amit.
Anayi. This is number 6 of our series on intermarriages. We're just going to do all the intermarriages we learned, including the two new ones we're going to learn today. We need to call them.
Okay, so the first one was the cross hand together.
1, 2, 3, and 4, cross hand together.
Next one was the cross hand side.
1, 2, 3, and 4, cross hand side.
Maybe lateral drift.
1, 2, 3, and 4.
Then we did the side cross.
2, 3, and 4, side cross.
And then we did the rotating open.
1, 2, 3, and 4.
And was our point ball change? So we did backwards.
4 and.
Or side to side. Side to
side.
Side ball change. Then backwards.
1, 2, 3, and 4 and side ball change.
And forward.
2, 3, and 4 and ball change.
And then the new stuff.
And then the new stuff.
We did the first one was the Jordan slide and slap.
1, 2, 3, and slide.
So in class we just had you float through it, but you can also be dramatic and make this a pause. So dramatic
which
pause.
We did.
And then the next thing we did was the magic swoop.
Right. 1, 2, 3, and slide.
This one we're just stepping underneath us. No, the emphasis is on reaching forward and doing.